I just noticed the squirrel burrowing under the snow to get his food. This is an area where the squirrel, you can see the squirrel's tracks in the snow, and he came down to where he knew he had hidden something under the leaves and dirt, and he plowed under the snow until he found it, and then he has come over here to this tree to sit and eat his treasure. See if I can get us up closer to him. There he is. And you can see a little bit of sleet still falling here in Cleveland County.